More breaking news coming in, where after Nitish Kumar, another ally, the NCP, has questioned the decision of the Congress to boycott the GST launch. So whether it will be being a part of this mega GST event, which will start midnight, but has slammed the decision at the NCP there, questioning the decision of the Congress to boycott the GST mega launch. Kajal getting us more updates on this. Kajal, what exactly has the NCP has to say? It doesn't seem that it is backing its ally, the Congress party.
Well, clearly the NCP is outlining the fact that when they were in power along with the Congress party, it was the Congress that had mooted the idea of the GST bill and had done much of the preliminary work. And at that point of time, the Congress did not find anything objectionable with this particular Goods and Services Tax Act. But it seems that now, when everything is almost done and it is only the launch that is remaining, that they are raising questions. So it's a very valid question, actually, because as he himself points out in his tweet, this entire exercise was conducted within the parliament, and the parliament had actually passed this particular bill without any objection. So if there was a point to raise objections, it was when the parliament was on and not right now after the bill has been passed and it is at the implementation stage.